Mason. Is the target there?
No, Sarge. Hill was reported moving this way.
Reported by who?
Wounded rifleman. Just passed him near the main reactor.
Only friendlies in this section are you and me, soldier.
When the Terraformer fell, the surface became a storm-blasted wasteland. We were forced deep underground into caverns and mines. In one moment, Adam Hale had crushed decades of Martian hopes and dreams. Sergeant Winters claimed the mission's failure was not my own. It sure as hell didn't feel that way.
Serial number. That's genuine Altor, not some cheap knockoff. Power cell included.
Marauder trash.
Move along if you're not buying.
I wasn't talking about the contraband. Down here in Bastion, we got laws against smugglers.
I don't see anyone enforcing them.
Maybe we start right now.
Hey, this old arc welder still work? Guess so.
I could have handled him.
Sure, but what I gave him, he'll wake up from.
Eventually.
It's good to see you, Darius. Let me close up shop, I'll buy you a drink.
Sorry, Kara. I got a big job up in Bradbury Canyon. I'm on my way topside.
The hell you are! A monster storm just rolled in.
Yeah, well, for a payday like this, I can take a little wind. See you when I get back.
Darius.
Hmm?
It's a Franklin amulet. It's supposed to protect against lightning.
Can't hurt.
Sights just up ahead.
They look like old Marauder ruins.
It's something like that.
So what do you need me to do?
There's a lower chamber we're trying to get to, but the tunnels aren't stable. Word around Bastion was you could get through.
I'm flattered. So, what are you after? Artifacts? Forgotten loot?
Thought your policy was no questions asked.
Okay, Sam, let's get to work. You picking up anything?
Syfy detects minor instability. However, the majority of low barrack supports remain intact.
Something doesn't feel right. All right, I'm at the bottom.
Call us when you're through the rubble.
Sam, engage magnet gun.
Magnet gun engaged. To be Marauder, but some elements are older.
What do you mean? How old are we talking?
Centuries.
Centuries? As in more than one?
Yes.
I'm starting to think Carl was right about this job.
Is that who I think it is?
Capek, former Alter scientist. Died during Parker's Rebellion, circa...
Yeah, I got it. Creepy-looking bastard. Which way, Sam?
Scans are showing an unknown structure in the chamber ahead. Systems appear stable.
Good. Okay. Down the hatch.
Life forms approaching. Numerous life forms.
Hey, you must be reading the salvagers.
Negative. These are non-human.
Not human.
Approaching your position. Rapidly.
Hey, something's moving down here. Hey, you read me? Like, I don't know what this place is, but blow me the hell up!
That won't be possible, Mason.
What are you doing? Who are you people?
The true masters of Mars.
Hell?
Yes. Thank you for opening the seal. Despite the generations of bad blood...
Unknown. Data recording was knocked offline, presumably during the crash. The last entry was 74 hours, 32 minutes ago.
Wait, we were out for 3 days?
Affirmative.
Oh
shit.
I'm detecting an unknown life form.
No kidding.
That hole the only way out of here?
It would appear so.
What is that thing?
Sam? I really don't like this. Can you get in contact with Bastion? We have to warn him.
I have made 36 unsuccessful attempts to contact Bastion in the last minute.
Great.
Darius, I'm detecting faint signs of life ahead.
Hello? Hello? Is anybody here? Sam, can you get a lock on that thing?
Analyzing. Negative. The subject is moving too quickly.
Sam, where the hell are we? Stuff looks pretty old.
These structures match the estimated age of the temple.
So what happened to the people who built them?
Well, that's convenient.
Unknown life form detected ahead. I'm detecting many more heading this way.
Oh, hell.
Ah!
laser what Hale wanted? What the hell is he planning to do?
We need to get the hell out of here.
The pod appears to be gestating the creatures.
Let's hope they aren't bulletproof.
Multiple alien pods detected.
Damn it. Gotta take those out. Any idea how to get out of here?
I have a proposed route, but there are a great deal of hostiles in our way.
I can handle a few bugs. Kidding me! I like the little guys better. Stand still, you little... Get out of here now! Thank you. damn place is swarming with these bugs! We've got to get back to Bastion and warn him!
Supplies are running low. We have enough food to last 2, maybe 3 days. Orders are to hold this position until the Marauder
Radio working yet, Sam? Guess not.
Incoming projectile.
This place looks familiar.
Independent mining colonies, approximately 43 kilometers from the Bastion outskirts.
Any people around?
According to current workforce orders, there should be.
Please tell me those things didn't get loose.
We need to contact Kara. Maybe she has some clue.
If anyone is out there, please help us. These things have us cornered. We're not gonna... Oh, shit!
Was that coming from the town?
Affirmative.
we're too late.
Warning, multiple hostiles detected.
Where?
In the cave walls. I've located the source of the transmission.
Hello? Is anyone there? Hello, this is Lieutenant Pierce. We picked up a distress call.
Lieutenant, it's Darius Mason. Where are you guys?
Mason? Jesus, everyone thought you were dead. We're loading up a convoy for Bastion. Everyone's holed up there.
What's your location?
Sending it now. Good luck.
Thank you. You gotta be shitting me.
Sam, what is that thing?
Unknown. The body density in the creatures increases when near the structure.
Meaning what?
It makes them harder to kill. Removing the structure should eliminate the effect.
Fuck!
Sam, try to contact Kara. She can help us track survivors, if there are any.
Perhaps the creatures have yet to spread to the more populated areas.
Something tells me it's not gonna be that kind of day.
Hey, Timmy, it's Pops. Just wanted to say happy birthday. Sorry I can't be there today. General's got us on a top secret mission. I'll be back in a couple weeks. Heck, maybe even before you get this. See you soon.
Convoy's full. Wait here with the rest. I'll try to fit you in on the next drop.
Forget it. I'll walk if I have to.
Just sit tight, Mason. We'll get you on the next...
Contact!